It's the biggest sorting depot in the country and the main place for the handling of overseas mail. Despite the strict security, the robbers got in on Saturday afternoon, handcuffed the supervisor to the conveyor belt and taped up his mouth. They escaped in a post office Sherpa van, later found abandoned in Henniker Road in Stratford.
Rumours are multiplying here about the value of the haul. Estimates range wildly from 1 million to 7 million. But a spokesman for the Royal Mail would say only that it was substantial.